today is special because we're dedicating this concert to the memory of John Creaven, a wonderful man who has touched many hearts around us. I was lucky to meet him through the judo club, and many of us here probably have been in touch with him along our lives. We're very lucky to have here today his family. We want to thank them and welcome them. His daughter Orla may say a few words.
One of Dad's great passions in life was classical and operatic music. And even though he never got the opportunity to play an instrument as a child, he was a huge believer that music should be accessible to all children, which was the basis of him getting involved with the Galway Youth Orchestra. And any time he would see counsellors on the street, he would stop them and say, "What are you doing to help Galway Youth Orchestra get a permanent home in Galway?" So he's a big believer that that's something that kind of has to happen. Some of them will think they are off the hook now, but we know that this community will keep pushing forward towards that goal, and we really look forward to seeing you achieve it. I just want to say thank you so much to the musicians and the conductors and everyone in the orchestra for hosting this in his honour tonight. It really means a lot to us, and we're looking forward to hearing it. Thank you.
Now, just proceed to present the first group of players. It's the Junior Strings Ensemble, ready to come to the stage. And also, Nicola came with them.